Khloe has become a part of the Aiken Regional family. She's spent years there receiving therapy. At 12 weeks old, we were told that Khloe had meningitis. We were told that she may never walk, talk, or even smile. 5 years into our journey, Khloe smiles, laughs, and plays a lot. Because of Aiken Regional, my little girl has a future.